gentlemen. Today Harry made the wisest decision of his life in asking me to be best man. But when he passes his driving test, I'm sure they will both live happily ever after. Let me thank Sandra for organising the wedding on the day for the home fixture.
Ladies and gentlemen, all my friends and relations, far be it from me to keep you from your peeing and drinking. I'm very pleased to see you all. I thank you all very much, and I hope that Sandra and Harry will live long and die happy.
Well, I've got to say thank you to all of you for coming and all the marvellous presents, which we're, you know, very grateful for. And there's one person I've got to mention because she was kind of the instrument of fate in all this. Aunt Edie Martin, who kind of engineered the whole thing at the start. And as quite as I've said on past occasions, I really, Auntie, I'm very grateful. And it's the best track you've pulled yet.
And don't tell Winnie anymore.
And don't give Winnie another drink. Anyway, thank you all very, very much indeed for coming and for everything you've given us and for all your good wishes. We're really, very grateful. We couldn't have had a happier day, because we've been surrounded by so many marvellous people, and thank you all again.
The look of love is in your eyes. The look your heart can't disguise. The look. Just words can ever say. And what my heart has heard, well, it takes my breath away. I can hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited, waited just to love you. Now that just the start.